two parallel lines, one has 8 points on it, second has 6 points. Triangles we need. Now first of all, few basic things. What is the name of this triangle? Tell me. Is it ABC, CAB? What is it? It does not matter. It's just the 3 points ABC, CBA. Arrangement does not make any difference. It's just selection of 3 points. We need 3 points to make a triangle. Sequence does not make any difference. So this is what technically is called combination, when the sequence does not matter. I'm bad at drawing, but assume it to be parallel. We have got 8 points on this line. Point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And on this line, we have got 6 points on this line. Now, how we get a triangle? Obviously, all the 3 not from this line, it's going to be line. Neither all the 3 from here. So, either we can select 2 points from here and 1 from here. How do we select? Obviously, out of n things, r things, out of 8 points, 2 from here, and out of 6, 1 from here, or out of 8, 1, and out of 6, 2. Look, I'll try to explain you. We can make a triangle 1, 3, 1 here, it can be 1, 3, 2, it can be 1, 3, 3, any 2 from here, 4, 5, 2, it can be 4, 5, 1, either 2 from here. Any 2 from here and 1 from here, out of 8 any 2 and out of 6 any 1, or I can take 2 from here and 1 from here, 5, 6, this thing, badly drawn triangle, but so what we can have is here 5, 6, 8, it can be 4, 6, 7, it can be 6, 4, 5, anything, 2 from here and 1 from here. So basically, logic is the king, knowledge is the king. What we needed is for a triangle, 3 points is a group of 3 points, but all the 3 cannot be collinear. So out of these 8, we select any 2, and to combine with these 2, I need out of these 6, any 1. Calculations you all know now. Let me not bore you. 8 factorial upon 6 factorial into 2 factorial is going to be 28. With this, for every this group, 6C1, this is a standard result. NC1 is always N. NC1 is always N. Or either or is addition. This and this is multiplication, because for every these many are there. NC1, standard result. NC1 is always N. 6 factorial upon 4 factorial into 2 factorial. Calculations you manage now. 8, 6 into 5 upon 2. Calculations you manage. 15. So what we'll be getting here is 28, 6 are 168, and this 15, 8 are 120. So total what all we get here is 288. 288 should be the answer. 28 6 are 168, 8 15 are 120 total. Basically what we wanted triangle, either 2 from here and 1 from here, 2 points from this line and 1 from here, or 2 points from here and 1 point from here. Calculations you all can manage once you know the basics.